Hey guys, welcome back to another video. First of all, a very happy Diwali to everyone. May your Diwali be free from darkness and abundant with light. So in this video, we are going to see how to draw this flower pot firecracker using Python turtle. I think everyone would have seen this flower pot firecracker. So let's get started. First of all, let us import turtle library and create turtle object. Now let us set the screen background color to be black. Now at first we are going to draw this cone shape. So let us change the parent color to red. And change pen size to 8. So initially the turtle is facing towards right direction, in this direction. So we have to turn it right by 60 degree to make this line. T dot right 60 and let us forward it by 200. Now we have drawn this, so the turtle is here. Now move the turtle again to this position by go to function t dot go to 0,0. Now turtle is facing this direction. Again turn the turtle right by 60 degree to face this direction. And forward it by 200. And now we have to draw this arc. For that, let us change the turtle angle to left by 80 degree. And arc is drawn with the help of circle of radius 160 and arc length 78. And we have to fill this with the yellow color. T dot fill color. Yellow. T dot begin fill here. T dot end fill. Now let us draw these two arc and this circle. Before that, since we are going to change the position of the turtle many times, let us put that changing the position of the turtle in under one function. So set position be my function name with the, and I am passing x and y coordinates as an argument. So instead of writing this code many times, we can just call this function with the x and y coordinates. Now let me change pen size to 10 and set the position of the turtle to and And let's change the angle of the turtle to 60 degree, right by 60 degree. And draw the arc with the help of circle. This will draw our first arc. Now let us draw the second arc. Now let us draw this circle. So let us set position first and change pen size to 8 and circle of radius 30. Yeah, this one is completed. Now we have to draw these fires. So as you can see in the fires, there are many stars. So instead of writing the code for every star, let us make a function and write the code for the star under that function. Pent color of the star is yellow and we forward it by 30 and t dot angle is 144. To fill the yellow color inside the star, we fill the turtle with the yellow and t dot begin fill here and t dot end fill. So let us change the turtle position to here. So this is 0, 0 and we are moving y coordinate to 10. So x coordinate is 0 and y coordinate is 10. And let us change the angle of the turtle to 145. 145 is this direction. And let us draw this arc t dot circle 75, 16 and we have to draw this star. So let us call this star function star. Let us execute and see. Yeah, so the star is completed. While writing the star, we have to change the pen size. Include that under the function star t dot pen size to 1. And after star is finished, we have to set the pen size again to 10. And let us draw this fire. So we are going to use the same code by just changing the angle and this circle. So the set position will be same here and let us change the set heading angle to 120 and circle be 150, 60 and star. since we have changed the pin color of the star to yellow color, so after star is executed, the pin color will be yellow only. So this is drawn in yellow. So let us change that inside the function itself. So after the function is finished, we have to change the pin color back to red. Now let us execute and see. Now let us draw this fire. So same code. Angle be 95 degrees. Arc length is 200. Now let us draw this straight line. So in same set heading, set position to 0, 10 and t dot set heading 90 degree faces to the north, and forward it by 200 and just draw the star there. Sorry, this is not 65, it's 95. Yeah, now half of the portion is completed. Now we have to draw this right side portion. We are going to use the same code but with little modification. So the set heading function is now 35. We are drawing this, so the angle is 35 and t dot circle with the negative radius because it's the opposite of this, so in minus radius. Let us show this first one. Yeah, now let us draw these two more. Yeah, this is completed. Now we have to draw this text. So let's change the turtle position to 0, -340 and change the pen color to yellow and bright. Happy Diwali. Font B. Font style is Arial and font size is 70. Let's make it bold. So Arial 70 and bold. Now let me execute.